Well, a controversy tonight as a major retailer plans to open its doors in South Park. It's a new type of store for Target, and it will go right here at the intersection of Fern and Grape. And San Diego will be home to the only Southern California location. New at 6 o'clock, 10 News reporter Craig Herrera spoke with residents who expressed a lot of emotions on both sides.
Well, Target Express will open right here in South Park, and the space is going to be about 19,000 square feet, which is about 14% the size of one of their regular retail stores. South Park is going through a major transformation.
It's a very friendly, family-oriented neighborhood.
Janet Voss has lived here 18 years and likes to visit the local mom-and-pop shops.
So I've seen the improvements over the years, and I'd hate to see that go be for nothing.
She's not excited about the new neighbors moving in where Gala Foods now sits.
There goes the neighborhood.
Gala Foods will close its doors next month and lease the property to Target Express. If you've never heard of it, that's because it's a new concept for the national retailer. This is video of the first Express store located in Dinkytown, Minnesota. They offer fresh produce, a pharmacy, beauty products, and they tell 10 News Target sees an opportunity to serve urban guests in the vibrant, densely populated neighborhood of South Park. Filled with boutiques and restaurants, South Park sees heavy foot traffic from locals and tourists alike. San Diego City Council President Todd Gloria represents the neighborhood. He posted this on his Facebook page. I requested a meeting with the company to discuss its plans and share with them the concerns and requests of neighbors for the property.
Everyone's kind of freaking out, like, oh my God, a Target.
Sam Champis grew up here and owns Station Tavern.
Yeah, my first reaction was just, it was shock.
But he says this could work and bring new people and business to the district.
The businesses here are strong and we're confident. So, you know, adding someone that plays along and respects us, it can easily fit.
In South Park, Craig Herrera, 10 News.
Target Express tells 10 News that they will open by next July. It will be the sixth store like it in the country. They will also open three more locations in the Bay Area next year.